Knowing how to safely heat your home or business is paramount in these colder winter months.
And if something goes wrong, knowing the steps to take after a fire could save you time and money. Here to tell us more is Rebecca Serratos from Paul Davis. Good morning, Rebecca.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm good today. How are you?
Good, good. So we're talking about alternative heat sources, and those are space heaters and other things like that. What are some of the safer ones?
Well, I would recommend not using a salamander. Those are not safe space heaters. Pretty much anything that you can purchase at a store that's electric are probably the safest ones because they don't have the fuel, which can be flammable.
And what are some of the biggest problems you see with space heaters, using them inappropriately or improperly?
Yeah, one of the problems that you see is just having them too close to materials that can be flammable. So it's recommended if you are using a space heater to keep at least 3 feet of distance away from anything that's flammable. Also, if you're using a space heater, make sure that when you leave the room, you turn the heater off. You don't want to leave that unattended. And you also want to leave them away from children and pets so that they can't injure themselves.
What about leaving it off but keeping it plugged in? Is that something people should be concerned about as well?
Yeah, absolutely. Make sure that you turn it off when you leave the room, and just as an added precaution, unplug it as well. Absolutely.
And unfortunately, fires do happen with some of these utilities. What are some of the first steps that people need to take if that happens?
Yeah, the first step you need to take is to talk to your agent. If you're not sure who your agent is or you can't contact your agent, then reach out to the insurance company. You'll want to start the claims process as soon as possible. The insurance company will be able to assign an adjuster who can come out and take a look at everything. And just make sure that you're following all the steps that you're given. If you want to dispose of anything, or you want to get advice from your insurance adjuster on how to do that, but just leave the scene as it is. Make sure that you secure your property, and just take those precautions right away.
And how can Paul Davis help?
Yeah, Paul Davis is a full-service restoration company, so we can help with every part of the process. We do offer emergency service such as board ups, winterization, roof tarps, setting up temporary power so the work can begin, all the way through the contents restoration, which involves personal property. We're able to restore contents, laundry, your furniture, your electronics, all of those things right there in our facility. And we also offer the rebuild services, the design aspect, so everything that it takes to make you whole and get your property whole can be done by Paul Davis.
All right, Rebecca, thank you so much for those helpful tips. We appreciate it. If you experience fire damage to your home, call or contact the experts at Paul Davis. Call Paul at 260-436-7510 or find them online at whycallpaul.com. We'll be right back.